Hey everybody, welcome to episode 4 of Let's Play ATV Offered Fury 2. In the last episode we did Tag Valley on normal difficulty, and it was not that bad. Crazy 2. Anyways, in this episode we're doing Arlington Strain on normal difficulty. And it's not that bad. Let's go, shall we? And we're gonna take the Bombard D5 650. Good speed, decent suspension, but really bad traction. I don't really care, so let's go, shall we? And as you can see, my records are all me. Min 10.23 seconds for a lap time. Yeah, this is like a minute long. Oh, here we are at Arlington Stream. Too bad. Seconds. Anyways, our opponents in this race are Nolan, Hayden, Hussein, and Griech. Whoa. Just trying to keep up, get ahead of me. I'm just scoring pretty good. Hello, it's a train. How's it going? And yeah. Whoa, okay. Alright, I'm getting a bit behind. Oh my goodness, I'm not doing so well in this race. I don't care how well I do, just like in the first one. Laps ago. We're up to 9 minutes in the video. Oh, goes crazy. Catnack. I deserve 500 points for that. We're using it so many times. Okay, 10 laps to go. Oh my gosh. Hayden. Just kinda. Whatever, man. It's kinda hard to keep. It's kinda hard to stay ahead of everyone on that part. So, yep, just a little hilly. Hill. Some of these racetracks have a lot of hills. But you can try to get far behind. Alright. I'm just gonna final lap. Anyways, final lap, here we come. 8.77 seconds. 77 seconds. That's 8, that's it. Whoa. Anyways, that was a pretty good jump I did there. I got a lot of dirt on me now. Okay, it's like I'm not gonna win this. Yeah, they're just already up there. Oh, I can't fifth? Dang. How did they caught me? I don't know. But whatever. I tried my best to win. I went 0 profile points. Wow, I suck. Anyways, I got the high score, 87,135 points. And if you don't win the race, it just plays the race finish theme. Alright. Next time, let's play A2F32. We're gonna be doing Rockbridge Park. See you guys then.